Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am FrostPDP, and today we are playing Brigandine Grand Edition Cross Mod 6.1. This is our Empire Campaign episode. I don't know because I lost count. We're going to call this episode 19. And I accidentally triggered the battle a little earlier than I planned, so that's a problem. Not a big one, but it's a thing that is happening. React dish. The Hydra. I could react to the new Hydra, actually. So yeah, cross mod is by Orvolos. I think this 283 would be so annoying. Well, I'm annoyed. Not like very annoyed. And now I've wasted a react. It is something fun I can do. Let him come. The one thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal Jackie to the big hit. just in case they try something stupid against the fire dragon. Live, by the way, for those who are wondering. Ooh. 77. 205. A little too loud, let me know. Two heals and a protect with enrage. I think I'm actually okay to keep jacking here. Sounds so wrong. Pretty sure Mr. Death is dead. 2, 3, 4, 5 units. Death breath. 339. 340. Got hand looted. 408. Squeak is down. 266. Kirkman is like half health. That thing's dead. 2000 experience. Okay. you. Magic shield. Gets you. Again. Let's go for the offense. Special fire breath. Still hurt a lot of units. Up a bit. Okay. Gets her within the level. And the battle with an experience level. Just so they don't even think to come for this guy. Might do 150 to 200. Or 138, it's close to 150. Yep, we won. Crit 93. I'm impressed. Chest for 151 poisoning. You also get a spike through your chest, 97 in a poisoning. And they run. Alright, victory. Easy. Easy peasy. Esmeri dings. Should probably look at her stats. Stardust dings. Famine Dings, Plague Dings. That's all good stuff. Now I'm guessing Caerleon's gonna leave our team. We meet again, Zemeckis. Olaf, why are you here?
Just a friendly greeting. Have you forgotten how I helped your coup? You think you've swept across the continent by your strength alone? Shouldn't you thank me?
Oh well. I've come today to ask a favor. I'll give you nothing.
Would you be so cruel? It's such a small favor, you see. You've done such a good job scorching the earth on your own that my plan is going quite well. But I thought of a way to speed things up.
What?
You want to know? I will tell you. Caerleon, explain.
Yes, master. Wow, what is this? Zemeckis, you are merely below his pawn. The war will escalate if he dies. It's time to sacrifice you. Bastard! Now he understands. Farewell, Zemeckis. End him, Caerleon. Oh shit, are we gonna see some anime?
エッジとエッジブロック。スクルズ君は何が気の好きな男よ。素直に己の運命を受け入れるがよい。さあ、角とどめを刺すのだ。死ね。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。おお。
assassin!
That gave him a headache.
Akun no tsuyoi otoko da. Maa yoi, konkai wa hiite yaro. Da ga oboete oku no da na. Shosen, omae wa watashi no ayatsuri ni. Ikura agakou to unmei kara wa nogare raren.
They escaped. Ugh. Demichus, seems you saved me. You must not die yet. Your fate is the fate of Forsina. Ah, you speak of fate too. Like it or not, we must live in a chaotic world. The only thing that decides the future is our own free will. No one can decide for us, not even God. Insert disc 2. We're going to make a save state backup of this just on grounds that is always tricky. All right, we have officially hit disc 2. We have some organized things to do, but I'm going to do that between episodes. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, whatever buttons. Really help the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it. And I really do appreciate it from the very bottom of my heart. I'm on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Discord, all those good things. Please check the links down below. There's a Brigandine Twitch. I'm sorry, not a Brigandine Twitch. A Brigandine Discord, Engine, Wiki, and Subreddit. Check those out in the links below. low. For the foreseeable future, I am on Saturday nights with Veracity Trigger. Multiplayer, it's me and Raging Paul versus Talik Mike, Ranger XYZ, and Veracity Trigger. So, team co-op, fun stuff. Our typical start time has been 8 p.m. Eastern, but that might go to 7. I don't know how things are going to work out for us right now. It's a good thing, but it's just up in the air right now. So thank you all for joining me, and as always on this channel,